What I really like about Hong Kong is the contrast. These really high-res buildings, having the temples in between.
Hong Kong is a land.
The energy is so unique.
The Chinese influence and the Western influence and combine it together, and you get Hong Kong.
土就生金，金生水，水生木，木生火，火就生土。
It's a complete cycle in the upper house.
Upper house works a lot with that upward spiral. What is really interesting in that is how you can open space, entering through those elements to enjoy, to reconnect the universe.